Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on signing in and out of Apple ID on iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To sign out of your Apple ID on iPhone, you need to open up the Settings app. Tap on your Apple ID where it says your name. Now scroll to the bottom of your Apple ID and tap on Sign Out. Enter your Apple ID password and tap Turn Off. Tap Sign Out and then tap Sign Out again on the pop-up. You have now signed out of your Apple ID. To sign in again, open up the Settings app and tap on the first option to sign in to your iPhone. Enter your Apple ID into the text box and then tap Next. Then enter your password and tap Next again. If you have two-factor authentication set up, you will have to enter a code here. Enter your phone's passcode. If you want to merge your Safari data with iCloud, then tap Merge. If not, then tap Don't Merge. You are now signed in to your Apple ID. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.